Well, when I pledged, Charles was the master of the house. In more than many ways, he was a guy that I came to instantly admire. I mean, he was a really strong leader, very focused guy. You know, we were all a bunch of kids trying to have a good time. And Charles made sure that we both had a good time, as well as doing the things that we're supposed to do.
Charles has always been very helpful to people. He likes to mentor people. He likes to discuss people's issues and problems, and there are a lot of people and organizations that he's guided, and I think he's very proud of AEPI. He wants to see that continue, and he's used those skills to help the AEPI brothers increase their presence on campus and continue the legacy that they have established.
Well, I knew he was president. That was a really big thing to him. Like, he really loved being in charge of the guys and the house. He was always sort of a born leader from even a young age.
I just enjoy being with the brothers, learning how to deal with people and what the organization stood for. And, you know, I can remember so many relationships, so many things that were enjoyable, so many things that were disagreeable that I had to deal with as being master or lieutenant master. I always think of it as one of the great milestones of my life, being an AEPI in Florida, that helped me then and has helped me throughout my career.
We have, you know, alumni in this community that are fairly distinguished. There's nobody more distinguished than Charles. He's both worthy and he's somebody to be admired.
He has a spectacular reputation, and he was well known among the whole community, but particularly among AEPI brothers, who looked at him as an example of what it means to be an AEPI and the qualities that should exist in an AEPI brother.
He was very involved with the new AEPI house that everyone is very proud of, and he was instrumental in helping the funding and contributing and to getting the other brothers to contribute. He felt that AEPI was a very important part of his life, and he wanted to give back.
He is not only the consummate businessman and banker, but he's very philanthropic. He's a major supporter of the arts, and he is a genuine gentleman. You know, he's got it all.
I think, you know, how you present yourself as a person, how you deal with people, I think is a key part of any business. And that's something I think he is exceptional at, and something hopefully that I've tried to emulate in my work.
I've been fortunate in my life. I'm blessed. I've been blessed to be in a situation where financially I could contribute, and I want to contribute to those organizations that are going to try to help us as a Jewish people, as an AEPI, continue in our success and be here for future generations.